I to do when I was young. I couldn't do jack except read about my people getting hungry. And every year when Christmas came, I got nothing. My brother had to shop at the Goodwill. At least I got something. All my friends got a bike or a tarp. I belt outside in my PJs, taking out the garbage with my mom and daddy, in and out of prison. I stayed with my granny till I was old enough to make my own decisions. Got to hanging with a janky crowd of brothers like a fool. Peer pressure got to me, had me messing up in high school. My pops tried to guide me, but he wasn't always there. Sometimes my mom would even act like she didn't care. Selling dope, got my homies fancy cars and lots of money. In the game and no show, man, life is never funny. So I sat back like a hawk with my father smoking truth. It's an everyday thing, man, what was I to do? Who would think I was the trapper? I tried my very best to set a very good example, but the streets got me hooked like a fish craving worms. All my homies came up and wondered when was it my turn. I tried selling dope, but all I did was took a fall and ended up with my rabbit ass up in juvie hall. Got out and told the bailiff be legit. I didn't learn my lesson, I was still on the spot clocking crisps. My mama was a hustler, my daddy was too. I tried to be like them and found out it was a fluke, so I proceeded for myself to see if that would help. Opportunity was knocking, cards had to be dealt. But now I wasn't paying rent, and Grams gave me the boot. I'm 19, so I'm legal for the cops to shoot. I think back to the death of my homeboy Jew, a close friend I went to school with. What was I to do? Never knew what it was like to be a baller, but I understood what it was like to be an EPA night crawler, creeping through the window of the neighborhood hooch, trying to get some steak from the trapped out Lucy. Often got into a fight, slang a big bolo, knocking out the teeth of all the Captain Saber hoes back in the day. The Doc ruined AD, street knowledge was the key to the crew called reality, but ad did his thing for the Doc. And I went solo and now the janky old fools wanna chop. You see, I wasn't that important till my tape hit the stove. I gained a lot of fans and had some trouble with my dough. To you groupies, all I can say is that I told ya, and this is going out to all the fallen soldiers. Suckers get a life, stop sweating mine, fool. If I didn't choose rap, tell me what was I to do?
What was I to do now?